Ikiryo, spirits sprouted from humans' evil nature, are the creatures of the unseen who strive to bring destruction upon humans themselves. Be it natural disasters, accidents, or tragedies that are triggered by amplifying humans' negative emotion or manipulating them. However, as long as they've existed in this world, so does the fairies, the only ones who are able to go against the Ikiryo. Since normal humans are unable to see these creatures, whenever a fairy won the battle against the evil spirits, they go on with their lives like nothing happened, taking the peace for granted. Likewise, if an Ikiryo succeeded its mission, humans can only perceive it as a tragic incident.
I've lost.
However, not all humans are blind to these creatures.
What's your name? Tanya. Hi, Tanya. I'm Lisa.
You have to destroy the heart!
Look at that girl.
What is wrong with her?